you just beat Japan. How do you feel after this match?
Obviously, we feel good. We did what we wanted to do. We started hard from the first minutes, and we didn't think so much about their game. We thought about our game and how to do our things, and we did a good job.
What did you better than their team?
I think we were more aggressive. We were shooting better. We were rebounding better. We were doing everything better today.
How do you feel here in Belgrade?
Oh, I like it. I love the city. I liked it even when my brother played here, so I know it a little bit, and I like it here.
Did him give you some advice?
About what?
About the crowd.
A crowd. I've seen a crowd. I know how it's going to be, especially in the Serbian game. So actually, I'm looking forward to play against Serbia.
What do you expect from second game?
I think it's going to be, in that group, it's going to be a pretty decisive game. Puerto Rico is a good team, and obviously Serbia is a good team, but I think it's going to be a good game.
Do you feel pressure because only the winner is going to Brazil?
There is no pressure. For us, there is no pressure. I think that the only team that has pressure is Serbia here, so we have to take advantage of that.
Would you like to play against Serbia, maybe?
Of course, we would like to play against Serbia here.
And can you say something in Serbian?
In Serbian? The only things I can say, I can't say on camera.
Thank you.
No problem.